So here's a quick overview of some of the cool features of PhotoPress. As you can see, I'm here in the WordPress post editor where I get a new button, PhotoPress. If I click on it, I get the PhotoPress image editor where I can choose the source of the image I want to edit. I can upload my own image, choose one from the WordPress gallery, enter one by URL, or choose an image from YouSign. And the most powerful feature is I can search for free images online. If I enter, for example, weight loss, click search. You can see I can choose from different sites, filter, etc. And I get over almost 10,000 results for this term, which I can use freely on my blog. I get different of them. Let's say I like this image. I can here I can SEO the image. For example, this is the file name. We want to give it a title, caption as well. And once I'm done, I can click on edit image and I get the proper editor. So I can, for example, crop the image. Let's say I want just this part here. I can crop it, can resize the image, make it slightly bigger, smaller. I can apply some effects. For example, I could blur the image. I can change the brightness, oops, too much, the contrast. I can make it pixelated, etc. So if I just restore the original. I've got more effects here, special effects. I could make it grayscale, sepia, bump to make it stand out, or some Instagram-like artistic effects, vintage, old school, grungy. I want to keep, yeah, sharp, for example. I can add a border to the image, can make it thicker. I can even change its border style. I can add some text to the image, for example, do this. Right. I can move the text around the screen. I can change the font family. I can change the color to make it red here. Also the border color. I can change the font size here. Make it bigger. Again, move it around. We can add an image on top of it. I could search for one. For example, question. Or I can upload your image. Let's say we want this one. You can insert image. And we get it. We can move it around. We can make it bigger. Move it around again. We could add a shape here. For example, I'm going to choose a star. The line is going to be blue. And the fill is going to be green with a bit of transparency. Okay, so keep. Start drawing. Here's my shape. Then I could just free draw on top of it as I want. And the most powerful feature, I could choose layers. So if I want the text on top, I could just bring it up. And the text is again on top. If I want the image on top, I could just bring it back. And the image is now on top. So now once I'm done, I get three options: insert image, download image, or save to WordPress gallery. So I can download to my computer, save to the WordPress gallery, or just click insert, which is what I'm going to do. I click insert, and sure enough, here's my image with the text here. So I click update for the post. I click on view post, and let's see what it looks like. As you can see, it's very quick and easy to get a new image edited. Thanks for listening.